Good evening and welcome to the show with Frank and Dave. That's actually a very good song. We'll get to that song a little bit later in the show. The show is basically about 80s music, actually 1976 and later, basically the music that started after disco finally died the very slow death that it did. Basically, it shows a montage of videos. We're going to show videos from the late 70s, early to late 80s, and also it's going to be based along, loosely based on some sort of a theme that interlinks all the videos together, and also we're going to do some themed segments that tie into the theme, Man in the Street interviews, we're going to do some Poetry Corner, teach you all about some of the lyrics, maybe do some etiquette on how to take care of LPs, those kinds of things, dance fashions from the 80s, basically anything that has an 80s theme to it. First off, I'd like to introduce my partner in crime, Frank. He, in between going to college and bartending at the Playboy Club, he was very successful going to the dance clubs. He was heavily into the new wave and the punk scene and really heavily into the electronic music.
80s were pretty much over for me, I think, by 1985. That's kind of the core years for me. You also left out my very formative years, the Vince Clarke, Gary Numan, David Sylvian wannabe years. Those were very moving years for me. You were a DJ in St. Louis. College radio station, heavy punker. Yeah, you were into more the hardcore, new wave, alternative stuff.
So music was a pretty big thing for you.
Absolutely, it was pretty much the only thing.
So as far as Frank's concerned, 80s music is basically 1980 through 1985.
Yeah.
We'll broaden the scope a little bit and get some of the later music, but most of the formative music was basically between 1980 and 1984, and we're basically going to focus on that. So,
One more thing, Dave. What's this technology theme stuff? I don't get that.
Good question.
Where did that come from?
Good question. Technology. We were coming up with an idea to talk about a theme, and we basically looked at 1980s and current, and basically the biggest thing that has changed from the 1980s is technology. You and I were programmers in college. You know, we started off with punch cards, and we put our programs in with this big deck that was that tall. Put them in and had to come back the next day to find out if the program even ran or not. Now we have PCs on everybody's desk. I have two PCs at home, and in fact we now have computers. We can walk around and have computers in our hand right now. Cell phones, wireless internet technology has really changed the face of society, and I thought that would be a very appropriate theme for the first
show. So you've picked the videos already?
Yeah, actually we had our first meeting, and I think there was soccer practice or something you weren't able to attend, so we had to go ahead and...
I guess I didn't get that memo or something.
We sent out an email. Didn't you get it?
Well, do I get to pick a future theme then?
In fact, we haven't really decided what the next show's theme we're going to be, so we're considering Frank's picks, and we'll basically let you pick the show and come up with all the other
But they got to be like some thread theme that runs through these videos?
Well, yeah, otherwise it's just a couple talking heads introducing themes that they're videos that don't make sense. The goal of the show was to have, you know, 5 or 10 videos strung together with a theme that kind of pulls them all together, some kind of a thread, basically telling a story.
Well, I have a great idea for a theme. How about music videos from songs of the 80s that were good?
Okay, sounds like we have a topic for week two.
Can we just get on with the videos, please?
First topic on technology. Basically, there are two types of bands that produced videos in the 80s on technology. They were either the bands that were very scared and very nervous and had this doom and gloom vision of technology and what it's going to do to society. And then you had the other spectrum where groups like Thomas Dolby and OMD, and we're going to feature videos from them, that basically saw the romantic side of technology and what it brought to society.